Hey guys, welcome to the Every Stylish Girl channel. Before I start, please subscribe down below. So I've been seeing a lot of YouTubers lately, mostly based in the UK, doing these like try on, new season, collection kind of looks. So I thought, okay, well, I love Zara, so why not try out their new spring collection? Okay, so the first piece is this kind of like silk blouse kind of look. It's very colorful, something I wouldn't really wear outside, really. I don't know, it's a lot going on. I'm kind of nervous, but like I said, the model looks so amazing with it on, so I wanted to try it on. It's $49.90. Is it just me or Zara kind of ranking up their prices recently? But yeah, I'm gonna try this on and see what it looks like. It's a bodysuit one piece. So here's the first blouse, which I have paired with this really cute bag from Latote. It kind of gives me like Chloe bag feels. It's so cute. I don't even know who the actual designer is, but check it out. I literally love it so much. So anywho, so this is the first blouse. It feels a little tight, like definitely on my shoulder blades. I feel like the seam should be on top of my shoulder, not behind it. So it feels a little tight there. I loved it definitely online. I didn't know how to wear it because I like had my bra on, then I took off my bra, then I had my bra on. Like I didn't really know what would be the cutest way to wear it. But anywho, I decided to go braless. So if you decide to go braless like me, definitely put some type of like nipple cover over or something like that. And so I just paired it with these navy trousers here. And I love the color of it. Like, it gives me very spring vibes. Am I gonna keep it? I don't think so. So yeah, it's a little too tight. So unfortunately, I don't think I'm gonna keep it, but maybe if I got it in a large, I would reconsider keeping it. But you can definitely wear this on like any summer day. If you're going out to drinks or something like that, or if you're running to a meeting, you can wear it if you put like on a tank under it. So obviously there's not like a lot of cleavage showing. You can definitely pair it with something like that and wear it out on multiple occasions. So yeah. So next, what I have up is this body fitting long piece. It's definitely like very form fitting. I'm really excited for this. It is $49.90 again. A little expensive, but it's beautiful. It seems like such a timeless piece. Like you can actually layer it up if where you are, it's still kind of cold right now. I would just kind of wear this with like, you can do a denim jacket with this, you can do a leather jacket with this, you can do a turtleneck underneath it, which is super, super cute, with like a pair of jeans or something like that. And then it has these like slits down, which is really, really cute. And then it kind of comes out a little bit more down at the bottom. So I'm really excited for this one. So if you want to add some color, I would recommend putting on an orange coat like I did with this dress. This dress is super cute, but it's a little light, obviously a little see-through in certain places. No, really. So I would say, one, wear it with like a nude or like a black bra under, but also like add some pop of color. I got this coat from Latote. It's called Mark New York. It's so freaking cute. It's like a nice little bomber. You can put a bomber over this. You can put a denim jacket over this. I'm just really into bombers lately. And then you can add your little Zara bag, or if you have a little like top handle mini purse. Mini purses are very on trend right now. Like I've seen them everywhere, like from Gucci to like Zara, you know? So I think every designer, every brand is kind of like looking into these little cute items. And then yeah, I would just add it with like an orange coat like I did and slay the streets. This is definitely a look. Okay, so as soon as I saw this, I fell in love with it. Like, I was so surprised that they had this at Zara. It's so beautiful. It's, oh my gosh, it's so modern, edgy, but very classy. Like, I would wear this to an interview. I work in the fashion industry, so that wouldn't be a big deal. But I'd wear this to an interview, I'd wear this to work. How much is it? This one is $69.90 again. So it's really cute. I love it so much. It's, I don't know if it's completely spring per se, but it's definitely has some fall vibes to it. And I love how it's belted. Belted is very on trend right now. I've been putting like fit belt over tops, dresses, name it, sweaters. I've definitely been doing it. So yeah, I think it's cute. So I'm a little disappointed in this dress because I thought it was going to be like off the runway, slaying, popping, everything. But it's kind of a little basic and it feels actually a little cheap to me. So I wouldn't wear this. I wouldn't keep it. I definitely wouldn't wear it to a job interview. It's a little bit too short in the back for that. But yeah, good job, Zara. You made it look great online, but I don't think it's a keep for me, so yeah. But I don't know, you guys might like it. Check it out too for yourself. Okay, so lastly, I got this really funky crochet knit sweater with this amazing rainbow pattern going on here. So this was $45.90. It's so cute. I love crochet. It's like kind of sexy in a way because you kind of can see a little bit of skin through it, but not a lot. So giving a little sneak peek going on there. I'm gonna see what it looks like on. Hopefully it's as cute as I think. I don't know. They have a pair of matching shorts with it, so you can like pair it with a pair of shorts if you think that'll make it cuter. They're matching shorts. If you don't know what to like wear it with, that's another idea, so keep that in mind. Yeah, I hope it's not itchy too. I'm scared of itchy sweaters. So I'll have to say I was the most excited about this piece. It's very summer. Like, I love the oversized bell sleeve top. I love the crochet, like I said. It's a little bit of a crop, so you can definitely wear something high-waisted with it. You can wear something low-waisted if you want to show some more skin with it. Definitely a great piece. I love it. I want to keep it. It's so cute. Yeah, I'm definitely keeping this. This was like really cute on the model, and I feel like it still looks good on me as well. I wear these yellow shorts with it. Don't know if that was a good call because I don't know if I love it. Maybe you could wear a white skirt with it. You can wear some black bottoms with it if it's still fall for you. But in the summer, maybe definitely a white bottom with this. I think the model had on like blue trousers for this too as well. So yeah, have some fun with it, play with it, wear some different looks. You can wear the clutch bag with it. I think this is like such a cute little outfit right now that I have on. So you can kind of wear this clutch bag with it and different looks. I love it. I think it's so cute. Huh. It makes me feel good. Yeah, I don't know. I feel like when you wear bright colors, you feel like a good energy that comes from within. So I think wearing this makes me feel really energized. It makes me feel amazing. Okay, so now I have this crazy number, and I actually work at Refinery 29. And when I saw this, because we were looking up like things to put in the new collection, I was like, I would never wear a printed bodycon dress again. Like, I feel like that was very high school, but it's kind of cute. It's kind of floral. I'm falling in love. I don't know, but I'm still nervous, but I think it'll be cute though. It's only $19.90, so not really bad. And it's just fun to kind of wear in a picnic for a photo shoot, I think. So I love this color. I think this is such a vibrant color. I absolutely love the yellow in it, the orange. It's a nice little bodycon dress, but it's also like a midi. It goes like right below my knees. I wore a bra with it, but you can kind of see a little bit of my bra. So maybe, like I said, you can do like nipple covers with this dress if you want to wear it, but it's very fun. It's very cute. Like, yeah, I don't know, I'm into it. I think I'm gonna keep this. And it comes in other colors too as well. I believe there's some that are just like non-pattern, so just some solid colors too as well. But I like this. I think it looks good. What do you guys think? Should I keep this one? Because I'm kind of on the fence with this because I don't really do patterns. But let me know. I kind of like it. It's cute. It's very, very fitting. Let me know. Yeah, so this is the last piece. This is all I have for you guys. Let me know your thoughts down below. I think it's so great to see other people like try on pieces when they're not model type bodies and see what those pieces actually look like when you order them too as well. So like I said, I'm a size medium. So all the pieces that I got today were either like a size 6 or they were like a size medium. So these are kind of how they look on me, how they look on my body type. Let me know if you guys want to see other stories that you really like. So subscribe down below for sure. And yeah, keep posted. I'm excited. Like, I think this was really fun. Although I'm returning like 90% of things because I don't love it. But I think I enjoyed really like seeing it and helping you guys too as well. Figure out what you want to shop for this spring. So yeah, stay tuned.